scripture reading this morning is taken from the book of Hebrews, chapter 4, verses 9 through 11. Hebrews chapter 4, verses 9 through 11. There remains therefore a rest for the people of God. For he who has entered his rest has himself also ceased from his works as God did from his. Let us be diligent to enter that rest, lest anyone fall according to the same example of disobedience. May God add a blessing to the reading of his word.